There is a place where the greatest fistfighter of all time can create an institution dedicated to world peace, that can turn a scrap metal yard into one of the coolest ball fields created in decades, where people can be open, honest, down to earth, while living in a top 20 American city. Such a place isn't possible, you say? Oh, it's more than possible. It's Possibility City, Louisville. It's possible here.